by loss and devastation. A landslide in La Paz, Bolivia, left 88 families without homes. The incident started at noon and crossed 64 properties. Another two homes collapsed early on Wednesday on land that was used as landfill in the 1980s.